Let's break down this mass spring system problem together. So we've got two masses hanging from a spring, and the whole setup is in equilibrium. But when the thread is cut, the 0.2 kilogram mass starts accelerating upwards. And realizing it's an upward acceleration here, it's the key idea. And I'm going to explain why in just a bit. But first, let's think about the forces at play before cutting the thread. The downward forces come from the weight of the hanging masses, and we're going to use the gravitational acceleration as 10 newtons per kilogram to make things simple. This means the weights of the masses are 2 newtons and 1 newton. The total downward force is just the sum of these weights, so 3 newtons. Since the system is in equilibrium, there's an equal but upward force balancing this. The 3 newtons force comes from the tension in the spring. Now let's imagine what happens when we cut the thread to drop the 0.1 kilogram mass. The mass that's still hanging will start accelerating upwards. This happens because the forces are no longer balanced. This implies that the resultant force must be pointing up. Let's figure out exactly what the resultant force is. The tension in the spring was 3 newtons, but now the only force pulling down is the weight of the remaining mass, which is 2 newtons. So the resultant force acting upwards is 1 newton. Now we just need to use Newton's second law to find the acceleration. But remember to use the correct mass here. We've got a net force of 1 newton and a mass of 0.2 kilograms. Dividing 1 newton by 0.2 kilogram, we get an acceleration of 5 meters per second squared.